They're called memes, and now you can be investigated just for sharing them. Stay tuned. What was once just an internet fad could now be against the law. Federal agencies are now targeting users who create political memes and even those who share them. Follow the rest of the story at nationalreport.net.